Hello, and welcome to Garrett Streams Final Fantasy VII. Last time, we didn't do very much for story missions. Honestly, went through the underground water base and took care of a couple of side mission things. Went back to Sector 5, was much more emotional than I was expecting it to be. And now it seems that Shinra has all the intentions of firing off this rocket that's been sitting and stranded in Rocket Town for a long-ass time. I'm wondering if we can find Cid's wannabe wife. Shit's locked. Actually, I wonder. I don't want to swap out. But this is a very Cid-oriented mission, so it would only make sense, I suppose, to throw Cid into the party at the time. It's gonna be Cloud and Tifa all goddamn day long. What you got on you? Revive? Time? Oh yeah, I was doing some grinding with Cid, and I just threw on random material on him so it'd get stronger. What do we got? Fucking chocobo lure? Holy Christ. I guess just throw some random shit on you then, right? If I can give you the sense. And give you a low fire. You don't have fire on you, do you? Sure. Oh. I picked up a really nice weapon for Cid as well, didn't I? The scimitar. Actually, let's take a... Drains fire attacks. And increases manipulation rate. Contextually, this seems like the good idea to have Cid in the group being like, hey, we're back in Rocket Town. Cid should be part of the group, right? And it's like, do you intend on winning the next fight? It's like, yeah. Then maybe you should stick with the, your properly set up party of people. I'm gonna put Yuffie back in. Fuck it. There's fucking around, and then there's just kneecapping an individual. Like, goddamn, that robot gave me a hard time last time, and it shouldn't have. And then why I had to redo it because the game crashed, it was a fucking joke. It was ridiculous. It was redonkulous, I believe is the terminology one would use to describe such a situation. A spectacle. Thank you.
Is something about to happen? Oh, I'm getting excited. I can feel it in my chimichammies.
Yeah. Those terrorists are here!
Really, is it just me beating the shit out of some incredibly under-leveled Shinra dudes? Yeah, if that was supposed to cause some sort of paralysis, then everybody on my team is protected from that, so it's kind of pointless, but sure, if it makes you feel good about yourself. Alright, so we are going into a...
Don't let them get any further! Everyone, attack!
And they arrive two at a time. That's not everyone, but sure, if it... Wow. Now that Tifa has that god hand on, she is fucking wrecking dudes.
Ah, you're not going anywhere. Nowhere.
Oh, we got the fancy Shinra guys going on here. Oh man, that's great. Your Harrier beam does not... Wow, that special Shinra guy in the back. Stun grenade. Everyone's immune to stun. Gotcha. And we got the big fright of the rocket coming on then. Hey, Sid.
Wait, Cloud. If you're gonna kick those fuck Shinras on my rocket, then take me with you.
So I am forced to have to take Sid with me. Now, are you actually going to give me the ability to open menu, change party, continue? Well, I'll open the menu. What the fuck is... Oh, yeah, the scimitar that I put on Sid, apparently, has removed 90% of the materia that he can hold. What a goddamn shame. You know what? Revive is all well and good, but restore is a hell of a lot more important. I do need a general healer here, so we're just gonna give you a restore all and call Sid good enough. Let's continue.
Alright! Let's show these fucking Shinra!
Sid just has random expletives wherever the hell he really feels like throwing them, and a lot of times it's like, what kind of swear are you trying to convey, Sid? It's somewhat lost. Hey!
You again. Hey, Rude. Will you eliminate everyone who gets in Shinra's way?
Oh shit, are we actually gonna fight Rude? This... Yes! Hey, hey, hey! I think we're gonna just... take care of everybody in the most violent of manners. And... magic... Got a 2,000 counter on Rude. You're not going to be able to survive much of a 5,000 attack. 48 from Ultima.
Ugh. Ugh, my balls!
Yeah, it's when you get you, Shinra cocksucker!
Well, that fight with Rude was quite nice, actually. Not rude at all.
Oh, I slipped on banana peel!
Wait, no, that's,
I slipped on a banana peel. They got us.
We did it. We got him.
Slowly walk over your corpse. Are you okay, Rude? Nothing against you Turks, but... you know, you had it coming.
You? Why are you here? Rude of the Turks should have been here.
Too bad. Those guys are over there on the ground.
Aw, man, the Turks being done in like that. But I won't let you through.
Really, bud? You and what army are going to stop me? Oh, you're a special type. And you're dead. Good attempt at stomping me, by the way.
Oh god, I slipped up in the appeal.
Everyone seems to be doing that around here. So it did force into having Sid in the team.
Hey! What the hell are you guys doing?
Hey, just when I thought something was going on, you come back.
Listen to me, Captain. We're gonna launch this rocket.
Huh? What are you talking about?
We're gonna load up a materia bomb in this and blow up Meteor.
Our rocket's gonna save the planet.
Oh man, this is cool!
Wait a minute.
Shut up! Just shut the hell up! How's the rocket?
It's pretty much okay.
But we plan to run it into media and autopilot, but the most important device is broken.
Broken? How's the repair going?
Shira's doing it.
Fucking Shira again, man. This rocket's never gonna get off the ground. Oh, great. What a bunch of wizards you guys are. She's gonna take 100 years. God damn it, Urameshi. I'll take over, so don't worry about the autopilot. Hey, go ahead, tell everyone.
All right, Captain, good luck.
Cloud, need you to do me a favor.
Hey, Sid, what are you doing?
There are generations of knowledge and wisdom inside the Materia. We're going to borrow their power and save the planet from...
Wait, no, is this Cloud talking?
There are generations of wisdom and such in Materia. We're going to borrow their power and save the planet from Sephiroth. There's no way that we can lose that huge Materia. You understand that, right? Yeah, I understand. I understand that Materia is precious. I also understand what you're thinking. But listen, I don't give a rat's ass whether it's science, magical power, ghosts, or fucking, I don't know, some voodoo bullshit. No, I guess if I had to choose, I'd rather put my money on power, the power of science. Humans only used to walk around on the ground, but now they can fly. Finally, we're about to go into outer space. Science is a power created and developed by humans.
All right, Sid, I just want to stop you there. Someone used magic to pull a heavenly body out of space called Meteor and is planning crashing it into the planet to destroy everybody. And you're saying that science is the greater power.
And science just might be what saves this planet.
Might. That's a big might there, Sid.
I was able to earn my living thanks to science. So to me, there's nothing greater. Now quit your worrying about what Shinra's gonna do. You worry about what I'm gonna do in the next 5 fucking seconds. I don't want to regret not having done something later. But Sid... Shut the hell up! I don't want to hear it. Alright. Time to get to work. Anyone who ain't involved, get the fuck out of here. What the hell? What the hell happened?
Hi. Hi.
Palmer, what the hell'd you do?
They said they finished repairing the autopilot, so I, launched it.
God damn it, Shira! Why'd she pick today to get fast?
What the fuck?
Damn! Won't even budge. It's completely locked up.
Hey, hey, hey! Almost liftoff!
What the? No countdown? It just don't seem the same without it!
Hey, hey, hey! Blast off!
Ha ha ha. 4, 3, 2, here comes one.
Oh, shit!
Yeah, these do look significantly better in the Ramako style. I sure had that the whole time. The Satsuki ones were decent, but they were way too muddy. These are just slightly sharper. At least my brain is telling me that they are. Look at that. Oh, it was kind of a little bit of the victory theme.
Da-da-da! Da, 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 da.
Bit of an expanded victory theme. So what the hell is our plan then? Like, this thing is intended to mash in a meteor and stop it. So we're on a kamikaze mission, right?
Finally made it to outer space. Let's see, how's the corset?
Now, corsets, you know, it really pulls on your ribs and makes it difficult to... Oh, you mean the corset. Ah, sorry.
Yep, it's headed for a collision with Meteor.
Can't we do something? If it goes on, we're...
Yep, we're totally fucked. That damn Palmer went out of his way to lock the autopilot device. we might not be able to change course.
This is the end.
Huh? The hell are you saying? You're still young. Don't give up so easily.
We're in space, Sid. What the fuck are you talking about? Give up? What options do we have? Am I going to fight the lack of oxygen to get back to the planet?
I might call it Midgar, but I believe Midgar is actually that city and not the actual name of the planet itself.
I'm not going to crash in the meteor. I'm going to jump out of the nearest airlock. See you, fuckers.
You gonna try overwrite the autopilot?
Just watch. I strapped an escape pod to this rocket for emergencies just like this. Sitting there watching that thing for 20 years, I thought, what happens if something goes wrong? So, I got some tinder wood and nails. I strapped it to the side of the rocket, right? What could go wrong with that? I deciphered the lock code on the escape pod. We'll bail right before we crash in the meteor.
Sid? Hi. What about the huge materia?
Isn't it still at the bottom of the ocean? Did we never pick that up? Oh wait, no, it got on the airship that fucked off, that got...
If you want the materia, do whatever you want. The materia should be there after you climb the ladder.
You sure?
I don't know. I know what I said a minute ago. That's about it. Memory's blank. What a wonderful life. But maybe all that I really wanted was just to go into outer space. So why don't you all do whatever you think is right?
Sid, stop talking. I've made mistakes with the choice of your voice. Oh, it hurts so much. I don't know how.
Finally. I finally found the huge materia.
It's structured so that the lock can be opened if we enter the passcode from this control panel.
This version of FF7 is excellent, and the visuals are significantly improved. I agree with you there, Marley. There is the control panel. Try and operate it? Sure! Enter passcode.
Hey, Cloud! You know how to use it, right? Every time it says enter passcode, push...
Okay, cancel menu or switch.
You punch in the right code, it'll unlock and you can get the huge materia.
So, what order am I supposed to enter the passcode in?
I don't know. Just try and punch in the code randomly.
Are you fucking serious right now with that? Or... Okay, wrong. Unauthorized user identified protection system will activate in 3 minutes.
Seems like you missed the code. If we went into the correct passcode before the protection system activates, we won't be able to get the materia back.
Okay, that one didn't work. We have to try enter some codes while I try to remember that passcode, okay?
No, number 3 was cancel, I think.
Alright, so... 1... 2...
No! Number 3 was cancel, I think.
I did hit number 3 as cancel, you fucking scumbag. Or maybe I didn't.
Can't remember. Give me some more time.
Oh my god. Are you really gonna run down? 2 minutes until activation system protection. Alright, I think I just tried.
Did you use menu? I'm pretty sure you didn't.
I did use menu, you fuck. There's only... Oh my god, I'm going to fail this. I'm going to fail this, and I'm pissed that I'm going to fail this. I've already forgotten.
I think there was a key that you have to push twice.
Oh my god, are you shitting me? It's not just the 4 different combinations. Yeah, I'm hitting a key twice. That. That's a lot. I used menu. Shit. Okay. That. Menu. Second one's not menu. I'm sure of it. Okay. You. Shit. Menu. That. Damn it! Fuck, I fucked that up. Damn. Okay. That. Oh, shit. I think he said that menu wasn't the second one. Well, I'm going to explode. First code was switch. Well, fuck. Okay. Shit. I fucked that up. I'm dead. Okay. That. Menu. That.
The protection system just activated. We're fucked.
No. Fuck that. Yeah. Fascinating. Alright, so we're back to trying the huge materia. Round 7. No. 2. Yes. Pretty sure it's round 2. Fucking, let's see if we can figure out this passcode. Yeah, I'm pretty generally sure I know how to use it. Okay. Just punch it in randomly. Eh? Eh?
First try! On the second try! After staring at a guide for the last 5 minutes. Yes!
I don't give a fuck.
Whoa! Pretty good! You got the passcode in a single try! It's like, you've done this before, you cheated or something, I don't know! You must have known the passcode, if not, it's impossible!
I don't fucking care. Received item, huge materia. Yeah, baby!
Now how the hell do I get out of this fucking death rocket now that I have the materia? Do I go down here? Because I imagine going out that door to the left does nothing for me. Whoa, the escape pod should be... Oh, hello, hey.
Bitch! Are you still in the fucking rocket? What the fuck? Did someone throw a blanket on it?
My leg's stuck in the debris.
Apparently that's metal, not a blanket. My bad. Hard to tell.
Sid.
I can't... It's so heavy, I can't lift it.
Wait, no. What?
Don't worry about me. Hurry up and go. If you don't hurry, the rocket's gonna crash into meteor.
I can't go without my friends. Come on, Tifa, let's leave. See ya, guy.
My name's Sid.
Whatever.
I would definitely pull.
You cocksucker! No time to worry about other people.
I'm gonna do whatever I can.
And cut my goddamn legs off. You stupid? You're really fucking stupid. Tank number 8 blew up, so tank number 8 really was malfunctioning.
What? Oh, it was the thing that,
Shira, you were right. I have mentally and physically abused you for years, treated you like my own personal punching bag, and you saved my life. God, I'm a piece of shit!
Sid was a fucking trash bag. Every time he interacted with Shira, it was fucking embarrassing. It was disgusting.
But, this is the end for me.
Don't say that, Sid.
Fuck yeah, I would pull out a gun and blow my brains out. I'm like, oh man, all my friends are gonna die trying to save me. Well, fuckers, there's only one way to really get you out of here, isn't there?
Huh? Shira?
I tagged along. I'm coming to help you.
With the strength of 70 women. Actually, it only required one.
You stupid cunt!
Wow, alright, I went for that because he was talking to Shira.
Sorry. I've been a scumbag to you for years.
The escape pod is this way. Please hurry.
I didn't know I actually had to press on the analog stick. I'm one-handing it right now, so... Cloud's gonna be walking slow for a moment.
Hurry! I'm going to detach the escape pod.
Hey, Shira! Does this pod really fly?
Well, it's better than the piece of cardboard and profanity that you wrote on duct tape that you strapped to it years ago, but it'll be okay. I've checked it. Just like pod number 8, you fucking scumbag.
Then I'm relieved. I trust you to the end of the world, Shira.
Thank you. Gomenos, arigato.
Wow, Shira really upgraded this. Yeah, because I would imagine that Sid just strapped on a profanity saying, fuck Shinra, but actually used to say Shira, but he scribbled it out and replaced it with the word Shira, and was just a piece of plywood and duct tape.
Man, it's a real thing. I'm really out in outer space.
He said something else, but I imagine it just auto-scrolled through it.
So long. Shinra number 26, you ruined my life. I hate you.
So, without the payload of the huge materia to hit Meteor, we've actually continued with our eco-terrorism, leaving that rocket... Alright, that wasn't completely ineffective. What the fuck else was in there?
Reactor number 7!
Sid's home. Sid's other home. Colton? Coltown? Wait, is that a real-time model of the universe? It's not just a extrapolation, old man.
What the fuck kind of tech do you have that you have a actual real-time... not virtual reality, but holodeck.
Jesus, I was going to say holographic, but I'm like, that's not right. It's not holographic. It's a holodeck of the universe moving in, like, actual time.
My God, it's Meteor. And now it's just weird and pissed off.
Wait, is it actually reforming? Is it being held together with the overwhelming amount of power that was held in that black materia? Or does it just have a wicked tail on it now?
Oh boy! We're really fucked now! Now it's pissed off!
The hell is that?
I don't know, but it's weird and pissed off.
Pounding the... No! No!
Wait, when did we get back to the high wind?